So here we go, spotted another Ineos full kit wanker today, didn't I? Who's there, look?